Greetings to one and all watching this video. Mech Explanations welcomes you. Let us learn about exothermic welding. Exothermic welding, also known as exothermic bonding, thermite welding, TW, and thermite welding, is a welding process that employs molten metal to permanently join the conductors. The process employs an exothermic reaction of a thermite composition to heat the metal, and requires no external source of heat or current. The chemical reaction that produces the heat is an aluminothermic reaction between aluminium powder and a metal oxide. The products are aluminium oxide, free elemental iron, and a large amount of heat. The reactants are commonly powdered and mixed with a binder to keep the material solid and prevent separation. Commonly the reacting composition is 5 parts iron oxide red, rust, powder and 3 parts aluminium powder by weight, ignited at high temperatures. A strongly exothermic, heat-generating reaction occurs that fire reduction and oxidation produces a white-hot mass of molten iron and a slag of refractory aluminium oxide. The molten iron is the actual welding material. The aluminium oxide is much less dense than the liquid iron and so floats to the top of the reaction, so the setup for welding must take into account that the actual molten metal is at the bottom of the crucible and covered by floating slag. An exothermic weld has higher mechanical strength than other forms of weld, and excellent corrosion resistance. It is also highly stable when subject to repeated short circuit pulses, and does not suffer from increased electrical resistance over the lifetime of the installation. However, the process is costly relative to other welding processes, requires a supply of replaceable molds, suffers from a lack of repeatability, and can be impeded by wet conditions or bad weather, when performed outdoors. Thank you and do subscribe this YouTube channel. Mech Explanations to get amplified with new videos.